This is the LED program to turn off the motor automatically after 3 seconds. So the input for the whole system is a button which will be controlled by this button here. And then the input is going to be the input for the time off function block with the preset time of 3 seconds. And the output either coil is now representing the motor. So now the motor is off, and then we press the button. It's going to be on for 3 seconds, the internal time start counting, and then the motor is off again.